So that's my surface drive there, my 16 horse short tail. Now this water's only about knee deep, and you can literally cut through it and do pretty much anything you want without any issues. So all these little backwater coves you want to get back into, super easy. All you gotta do is fire up the motor and go. If the boat floats, pretty much goes. Pretty easy, huh?